我是2017年5月份，我们院中国文化遗产研究院正式承担了原泥九头神庙修复项目之后，然后我作为工作组的一个成员来到这儿。刚到加德满都的时候，就是觉得可能有点像咱们国内可能80年代的那种城市一样，就是我小时候的那种感觉。我觉得尼泊尔就是一个特魔幻的一个地方，就它有它非常传统的一面，就包括它的宗教和生活的结合，实际上是非常紧密的。基本上每家每户门口都会有一个佛龛，可能每一个路口都会有一个佛像。
1月22号，然后学院长就过来了。
行，员工呢？
员工的话，员工可能1月过几号过来，然后您跟员工做个交接。
行，反正我们过把春节，早点都上来了。
行，
正好呢，反正现在工地上你刚上来，我给你介绍一些工地。现在主体上基本上完了，到12月底肯定主体都基本上结束了。一会儿到上头看出来，那个3个钻井筒我也找到了，找到2个半。嗯，
2个半。
半拉摔坏了，没了。这是门框边几个柱子。
嗯，
修一个门得半个月。
得半个月是
吧？你看这些柱子早修的。
我看一下那柱子，我的天哪！
这都是早修的，你看。
哦，这完全修烂了。
全部早修完了。嗯。这是门头上的两尊，
对，
因为这是大门嘛，是主门，
主门上面都有这个象鼻神感应石，
啊，
是吧？
对，再有4-5天我就开始回甘了。
A 7.8 magnitude earthquake has hit Nepal near the capital city of Kathmandu.
The worst earthquake there in more than 80 years.
The earth below and everything above trembles violently for a good 30 seconds.
More than 150 have already people have died in Kathmandu, and the figure is expected to go up.
Several people were killed in an avalanche at Mount Everest.
Survivors are still being pulled from the rubble.
I'm just getting very sad news that the Basantapur Darbar Square, the main Darbar complex, the traditional house of the Malla kings of Nepal, it is down.
Government has been very forthcoming in saying, look, we are just absolutely overwhelmed.
The death toll is almost 9,000, injured over 20,000, with a request to donor communities as well as private sector to make necessary contributions.
qualsiasi carico di pubblici
In total, we have received a commitment of US$4.4 billion, which was in fact more than we had expected. And Nepal's closest neighbors, particularly India and China, have made substantial commitments.
यस्तो धेरै मानिस नमरोस् यस्तो धेरै काम गर्नु पनि नपरोस् हप्तामा एक दुईवटा मात्रै गरे पनि पुग्छ
Culturally, emotionally, it's a very disaster for all Nepalese people and especially for the people of Kathmandu and Lalitpur. I think it's a great loss which takes long and long time to be rebuilt.
Heritage are damaged. I promise you, 5 to 7 years, we can rebuild again. Because this is necessary, this is our pride, we will build it.
It is not just a loss of tangible heritage. The people lost their place of worship, which has been the part of their daily life. Kathmandu Valley World Heritage property was inscribed in the UNESCO World Heritage List in 1979. It comprises of 7 protected monument zones, and they include the 3 Darbar squares of Hanumandoka, Patan and Bhaktapur, the 2 Buddhist sites of Swayambhu and Baudhanath Stupa, and the 2 Hindu sites of Chagunaran and Pashupati. The Kathmandu Valley represents a unique coexistence of Hinduism and Buddhism, and it represents one of the highly developed craftsmanship in brick, wood, stone and bronze.
Near about 851 monuments were affected by this earthquake within the 32 districts. And in Kathmandu, 141 monuments within the 7 protected monument zone. That was very terrible and horrible situation, you know. Most of the monuments were collapsed. There were big garbage, you know. There was very difficult for us because there were just 16% staffs in DOI. Certainly, we need the support from the international community or the international donor country. You should know that various governments, like the government of China, government of United States, Swiss government, government of Sri Lanka, even the government of India, has been, you know, joining in this campaign. It is targeted, you know, coming 2 years, we have to come reinstate all the monuments.
九层神庙这个建筑群就是它中间有一个这样的罗汉公院，是一个回字形的一个建筑，然后在它的四个角分别有4个形制不同的角塔。西南这个角塔就是我们说的九层塔，它是在这次地震之中受到震毁最严重的一个角塔，因为它的七八九三层都已经完全坍塌了。 东北角塔也是受震损情况比较严重，就是它的第六层也是完全坍塌了。当时我们就是一进入九层神庙的时候，首先做干预的其实是这个东南角塔，它当时整体是向临街的方向倾斜了大概37度，所以我们当时很怕它整个向外坍塌，所以我们一进来之后首先对东南角塔做了一个排险和支护。文物本来就是老人了，它震后的这个文物就相当于一个老人，他又横遭车祸，那么我们可能先得把他这个车祸给治好，然后再来治他本身有的这些老年病。2017年5月份我刚来的时候，我真的觉得这个工作里面处处都是困难。6月到8月的时候只有我一个人出场，因为工程还没有正式的开，然后在那个时候真的觉得就是哎呀，可能度日如年，就是我真的很想回家。当时我觉得做文物员外压力一直还挺大的，因为它完全塌落了，就是很怕复原错了。当时是因为就是地震过去之后已经有2年了，但是因为神庙一直没有得到维修，而且它已经经过2个雨季，所以从文物损毁的一个程度来说，九层神庙当时的损毁程度是很严重的。因为2年空置嘛，所以它已经住了有3只猴子，地上全部都是跳蚤，建筑里面可能就是有点断壁颓垣的那种感觉。
Three Darbar squares in the Kathmandu Valley, which are the palace squares, and Patan, Bhaktapur, and Kathmandu. They were all built during the Malla period, but Patan and Bhaktapur were abandoned after the Shah dynasty came, but Kathmandu Palace was always the royal seat. So Basantapur Tower was built by King Prithibi Narayan Shah, who was the first king of the Shah dynasty, who unified Nepal as a country that you see today. Basanta means spring, so you can call it a spring pavilion also. What Prithivinarayan Shah, I think according to inscription, said it's a pleasure pavilion. It's a secular building. The three towers signifies the three cities like Lalitpur, Kirtipur, and Bhaktapur. So it's also signifying that unification of the valley. The tower, in terms of its scale, is like very new to the Malla period architecture, which was much smaller. And in terms of style also, it's very unique because it's not a pure Malla style. One of the towers has very Mughal type of roof, like vaulted roof. A scholar called Mary Slusser in her book called Nepal Mandala has said that this is Mughalized Newar style. So it has a lot of Mughal influence. Even you see this room with lots of screen, that's a very Mughal kind of influence. But then the craftsmanship is totally Malla.
Now, 今天我们召集大家在一块开个会，就说我们这工程啊已经干到2年了，现在主体呢也已经接近尾声，就说我们这是古建维修，都是土木结构，所以说希望大家们在上头都不要抽烟。还有这些报纸，这些报纸要用的时候，都是把那个案子都要摆好，在这儿绑，不要都是搁那腿上吹，别吹卷了。凡是上架子，任何人不管任何人都要系上安全带，挂上去。有的是安全带这一拴，我身肩膀一搭就不管了。
过去别给你开个路，别把你拉干死。
一定要是老子不要马屁，越是到最后越马屁越容易出事。说安全是第一的。
嗯，因为 safety 是 them important 哦。
作为你们现在留下来的，从200多人、100多人到你们里边，这都是骨干，常年都跟了我们以后。虽说我们现在活不紧了，劳动纪律希望大家还要遵守。不是你今天晚来10分钟无所谓，
他晚来是为了无所谓，但是是一个集体啊，这都跟那学生上学、当兵站岗一样，就是虽说不打仗，枪也得扛着。现场负责人是周建国周公，周公就是特能拿事儿的，有点大男子主义的那样一个叔叔。没事了，各自到各自的工作岗位。
OK，
谢谢大家，啊，啊，你safety各位一定要严点，这工作了，哎，不要嘞，万一做不到就打垃圾。周公他事实上是一个施工经验特别丰富的一个工程师，他在西藏的时候其实做过包括布达拉宫和扎什伦布寺，还有大昭寺这样就是特别重要的藏式建筑的一个施工维修。
就是说，我们这砌砖的时候一定要保持着，砌的时候给这砌平以后，我们上头还有一层，安完以后这一层安完了，马上要安这个转经筒，要铺船子，铺了船子，这是个转经筒。我们现在上来的脚踩着的地方是第九层的屋面，这中间这是最上面一层金顶，然后呢这整个都有通皮，整个包起来，包起来以后这上面有三个转经筒，这就跟对面那个印度教了一样。 作为它地堡儿的这个建筑呢，一般上头都是带金顶的，因为它是敌人倒塌了，好些东西已经缺失了，所以说我们现在尽量能收集到它原来的构件，就是修完以后我们一定要打造它修修如旧。你不能说，这些木头看到，有点糟朽了，它几百年了，它肯定它就有点昏化。但是它不在影响结构的前提下，尽量要保留它。我们搞建筑，干脆新盖一个不行了吗？
My name is Rohit Ranjitkar. I am country director for the Kathmandu Valley Preservation Trust. By profession, I am a conservation architect. Our focus and goal is always preserve the monuments which is in danger. The problem, what I think, in the earthquake, why we lose so many heritage buildings? Because they are not properly maintained on time. Many of the buildings which was collapsed, they are not maintained for many decades. Even maybe some of the buildings which was not maintained since last 1934 earthquake. We restore many buildings before the earthquake. Except one, all the buildings are intact. So that shows you also, you know, you need a maintenance. Similar like if you don't maintain your body health, you will get sick. Immediately after the earthquake, I tried to gather the people. I call and nobody really want to come because everybody is scared. In fact, after the earthquake, no one is living in these houses. The houses are all empty. They are all living behind the palace. On fifth day, we have police army came with the bulldozer and the trucks. I already heard from Kathmandu Darbari Square, they run the bulldozer on the rubble and it destroyed lots of historical artifacts. I went and talked to the commander. He wanted to do his job, of course. You know, if I am in his place, I do same thing. I know Hermit Chief, so it took me a couple of calls. He also understands slowly, like, okay, this is important. So we have like more than 300 police and armies helping to pick everything manually from the rubble. So that was quite amazing, I have to say. Within like 4 days or 5 days, we picked up all the wood carving, and it was all in the Pattern Museum courtyard.
我们现在走到这里呢，是位于九层神庙的第七层。当时我们来的时候呢，这个七八九这个地震呢，整个是震塌了，整个的莫沟这儿都没有了，包括这些斜层，整个九层神庙有500多根，有些摔断了，你也可以看出来，有新旧之分。我们打听呢说，他们已经收集了一块了，但是呢，他们堆的都是很乱。这一张呢是第七层的东北角，这一张是第七层的。 内部结构，我们根据这些照片进行比对，然后开始分类。它是第七层的，先挑了一边，第八层的各一堆，第九层各一堆，然后把这七八九挑完了，然后再从第七层里又再分东南西北。我们来两年光比对的时间呢，发挥了一年的这功夫在这挑。其实这活呢好干，就是比对相当费时。
尼泊尔它这个在当初建的时候都是手工的，所以说它并没有说尺寸是一模一样的，就是尺寸长短不一，所以说我们都要进行试装，试装对了，经过专家认可才挪过来组装。这些资料是很缺的，我们只在网上到处搜，还有民间他们老百姓，还有有些猎鹰爱好者的，他们手里有照片，我们就从他是根儿要。
我们的资料主要是通过考古局那边提供给我们的，但是可能因为一些他们内部的一些管理问题，可能资料就原始的资料比较缺乏。然后当时还确实有一段时间真的一筹莫展，可以说是挺奇妙的吧。就一个因缘际会的时候，然后我们的资料员小徐就有一天在工地上转悠的时候，然后就是有一阵风突然吹出来一张纸，然后他一看像是蓝图一样，隔壁是一个杂货间。
然后就去那儿翻，发现是一堆很珍贵的老图纸。你上次收找到这些图，我还以为是复件呢，我没想到是原图。当时是就在一个小房间里面，这应该是联合国教科文组织组织的70年代的时候，就是修缮整个杜拜广场时候的图纸。这个其实它当时就划挺细了，是吧？
嗯。
而且太宝贵了，
特别宝贵。我们想做一个数字化，然后再整个移交给考古局。哎，你们还做那个另外一个，就是加德满都外面的还要做吗？
诺瓦库托，会做。
他的也是当时是以同一时期建筑的。
他那个要先切很多。您要是有时间可以。
我有照片，我帮你找一下地震之前的。
哦，谢谢。
In the beginning stage, I had provided many documents and reports. Like most of these reports, they're not published. The Sarmandoga Palace was restored in the 70s with funding from UNESCO. So there are drawings that were made around that time. And there are also Basantapur Tower itself. There is a section, like the old photographs. So basically, even though these are like in very small scale, it was a very good reference for the Chinese team. 네팔 was opened only in the 50s. Before that, it was still closed to the outside world. The Western concept of conservation from the 70s started coming in. That doesn't mean we were not restoring our structures in the past. We had our own system of maintaining structures. Every time, maybe during maintenance, if a material seems old, maybe it would be replaced by a very new material. Sometime a community would want to completely renew a structure, make it new,
because for them, new is progress. But from Western concept, every brick, every tile has to be kept, you know. It's a very different kind of approach to history, to antique, you know. We think in a very different way.
就是在最早的时候可能双方工作还是需要磨合，中国文物院就有一个尽量的少去扰动它文物本体的这么一个理念在，但是对于尼泊尔人来说，可能我这块糟朽的，那么我希望把它完全切掉，但是对于中国人来说，就是它虽然是糟朽了，但是它也是历史的一部分的痕迹，我们可能希望保留。
Conservation has always controversy. Restoration is somehow not black and white. Every people have their own opinion. I have to say, like, I am in between. Whatever old piece I can save, I will save. Then I will add the rest, which is not reusable. We always consider the international norm and standard. But sometimes it does not apply. In the beginning, when we work in a couple of temples in 91, I completely follow the international standard. Like, you know, if some carving is missing, I did not make new carving. Somehow I confuse myself, like, is it correct or not? Because we still have people who can do those works. If we don't allow them to make any missing piece, then that crops will be lost.
Finding the right people to work on this historical building to restore them was one of the major challenges. We have very limited number.
我们的这批木匠都是从最盛产木匠的那个巴德港地区找到的，他们当地的木匠就是一个家族传承的这么一个方式。其实从木雕刻维修的这个部分来说，我们很难说中方在指导人家。 九层神庙事实上是一个印度教的一个皇宫建筑，所以事实上它的这些纹饰、它的雕刻是有它的宗教意味和文化意味在里面的。那我们是中国人，可能我们对于当地的这些文化领悟是不可能超过当地人的。角塔上面有的写成，它可能一圈是讲一个故事，包括它有一些神兽，但是我们是不知道这些动物的顺序和它到底是什么形象的。可是尼泊尔木匠是都知道。
मेरो नाम सनकल सक्यो वर्ष 35 म कार्बिङ काम गर्छु लगभग 20 वर्ष भयो होला त्यो साथी मार्फत साथीले यहाँ कामको लागि अफर गर्नुभयो पैसाको लागि साथसाथै यहाँको काम ठुलो काम हो होइन राष्ट्रको गौरवको काम हो त्यसैले यसमा फेरि आफ्नो नाम पनि भन्ने भयो काम भएपछि होइन यो विष्णुको नर्सिङ अवतार हो यसमा यो नर्सिङ देवता चाहिँ एउटा मानवको रूप होइन यो ताको चाहिँ यसको नर्सिङ भनेको त्यो हाम्रो लायनको अनि यसले हिँड्ने कसै भनेर चेसलाई मारिरहेको हो अब यसमा हामीले काम गर्दाखेरि यहाँ हाटहरू छ नि यो हाटो राख्नुपर्ने हुन्छ अनि यो काँचोहरू पनि राख्नुपर्ने हुन्छ यसमा यसको यो वाहन छ नि यो गरुड वाहन देख्यो भने यसको विष्णु भन्ने थाहा हुन्छ होइन यसमा यो हाँस देखेर त्यसले यो ब्रह्माइन भन्ने थाहा भयो त्यस्तै अब लायन छ भने त्यो दुर्गा भन्ने थाहा हुन्छ होइन अब त्यो यदि नन्दी छ भने महादेव भन्ने थाहा हुन्छ महेश्वरी भन्ने थाहा हुन्छ अनि यिनीहरूको यो जोसो भन्छ हामी होइन यिनीहरू पनि त्यो हारमा राख्ने यो छ नि यो यिनीहरूको के भन्ने हतियार भन्ने कि होइन तिनीहरू चाहिँ पनि त्यो देउटा अनुसार राख्नुपर्ने हुन्छ विष्णुले जब यो पल्समा भन्छ हामी पल्समा भन्छ यो के कमलको फुल अनि गड्डा अनि चक्र र त्यो शङ्ख बोकेको हुन्छ अनि यो क्रोडिट भइरहेको भएर हामीले यो तरवार र ताल पनि प्रायः सबै देउटामा राखिरहेको हुन्छ
दे आर लिभिङ हेरिटेज आई एम नट इम्पोर्टेन्ट आई हेभ टु से यु नो आई डोन्ट युज माई ह्यान्ड टु मेक एनी कार्पिङ अर एनिथिङ आई क्यान नट डु द्याट आई क्यान टेल You know, if something is wrong, but I cannot do myself. So these people are more important for the restoration.
Vishnu, you okay? Once Vishnu go after all, pray at home. Dehi dena. Yeah, I'm not having dehi. I know. I'm the Raja Lai. I'm the Vishnu go after no man so. I know. Vishnu ya Naren Devata one. Because I'm the Palan Kata once. Ni ya sabai lai Palni. Raja Lai pani. I'm the sabai lai Irre once. Tesele pani Raja Lai Vishnu go after mane wala sir. Mere bizar ma. Kunanamle deota onza expression onza, akuni kruri deota onza, akuni the santa deota onza, tiyo sare expression onza. Bottom ida kiri pani, kani deota dekhe bani, abo Nepal isaro toge thani bani onza, na? Ame nasti gan astik ne sir.
Lots of time we don't appreciate the craftsman. In our culture, still craftsman is not considered as a higher status job. So every parent wants to make their children doctor, engineer, or whatever. I have, you know, 50 people working, 50 carvers working. No one's son is doing that job. So how someone can say that it is not dying?
As part of our KVPT program from 2017, after the earthquake, we started this initiative called Education and Outreach, which is not related to reconstruction at all. It's more about education and educating the younger generation about the importance of heritage. The idea is to maybe with four maps, we'll cover the entire Basantapur Square.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. What did you
say? Malla. You सबै दरबार कसले बनाएको मल्ल राजाहरुले हो मल्ल भन्दा अगाडि को थियो दाजा लिच्छवी सुन्या थियो
Many, many years ago, there was a queen who walked on water to pick the lotus in this pond. She offered the lotus to the gods. She lived simply and felt no desire. However, she went for her daily prayers at the pond. She was surprised when her feet sank to the bottom. She was heartbroken. So that night in her dreams, a voice told her to take off her jewels. When she awoke, she did as the voice suggested. She was able to walk on water again, and she was finally at peace again.
Until rati sapna ma euta awaz aayo re. Yo gana haru lau nalaunu bhane antyo sabai fukale pachi usko power feri aayo re. Ah, bhanepachi hamile lobh garna huncha ki hudaina ni?
Hudaina.
Chasanta. 有三个转经筒
哪一个有损毁？这个大的没有了。这摔坏了还是什么？摔坏，只掉个头了。哦。这底下已经没了，我再做嘛。这掉就是这三根儿。嗯嗯。到时候转经筒往一套。
那这这这这，这再去掉掉。那没关系，这个。啊对。哎，这是又花完了，说有点地朗不地朗一花完要报废了。就是做这个。你们明年不是休息吗？休息几天？
他们是休息明天一天，还有两个人，大概休息一个星期。
就没关系，这因为是你们尼泊尔的节日，对吧？所以说，作为我们中方也尊重你们，是你们节日该休息的休息。这个东西得抓紧了，因为现在工人都停到这等着你这个东西了。
你告诉吧，你停车吧，俺们这里站着活吧，俺们这里不行停车，所以要最起码三四天。
他抓紧一点，可以多上个人啊。
就是地下室，OK，就是干了这个模型做了，行了。也行，干了，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK，OK 种穷全国之力，然后来建造了一个非常精美华美的这么一个皇宫，所以它的整个木料的规格要比普通的民居和其他的一些寺庙是要大的。就包括我们来了之后，我们来采购木料，我们会发现市面上的木料基本上就在2米到3米之间，但是对于我们来说，这样2米3米的木料可能就达不到维修要求，所以我们可能也会直接进山去找。
周公不是要做那个九层塔七层那个梁吗？
哦。
然后他跟我说，他说那个规格得要7米3的。然后咱不是在那个就是市里面的这几家木材厂都没找到那么大的木头吗？
哦。
我说就是去上回咱们订那个6米那个木头的那个厂里面看一下，
哦，
那个地儿就咱上次也去了，大概3个小时能到吗？
今天可能是堵车比较多，
堵车
可能要3-4个小时。
今天有我听过那边那个掉了一个车，在那个河边
掉
了一个
车，掉到河里了。大巴车吗？
大巴车，公共汽车。
救上来了吗？
死了，10几个人。
哎妈呀！
这都是梭罗木吗？
哟，俺们这稍微山头呢，山了，是的。
我们现在需要7米3的木头，你问他这有没有？
现在是那个他们那个冬天，他们那个现在那个没有他们开，
不让伐是吧？
这边不让伐，然后呢，它只有短的。
它这只有短的，
嗯，
那它这最长的是多长？我觉得都挺短的，是可能2米多。
我从那拉木完，可是到外国工资条的样子有点。最长三米
、嗯，那你问问他，就是如果我们想订7米3的木头的话，什么时候能订得到呀？
待啥时候呢？六七个月。
六七个月。
嗯，六七个月。
那反正我先在他这儿订行嘛，然后他就努力的帮我找，然后就时刻我们就保持联系。然后他也管运到加德满都，对吧？他可以直接运到加德满都。
他为了赶上那温暖的在那呢，可以。
OK，thank you。但这个我觉得它开裂比咱们现场用的要多。
他们那个锯那个长的时候就不会剪的。
如果裂缝多的话没法用。
你看那个这种那个粗的是那个没有。
我不能有中间有断的，然后不能有重眼，然后不能有开裂特别多的那种。你跟他说，因为我要放在那个九层塔那个第七层，就上面还有两层建筑呢，所以它得承受一定的重量。所以它那个木料的那个质量特别关键。那我们到时候就是他从山上订上了之后给我们打个电话，然后我们再来看一下。
24号初一是吧？
嗯，24号初七。你春节有什么安排？你出去还是在家过年？
时间早肯定得出去溜一会儿呀，要不然时间太早了回去干嘛？但家里边也就那个。
熊公呢？熊公直接回家了。
嗯。家里还是大冬天四了，但是秋天。
对，今年都没回去啊。
啊，对。
嗯。熊公就直接回家还是干嘛？
回家。
老太太咋样？老太太。
老太太现在又在医院里面。
还需要人陪是吧？
对啊。因为那个发烧消炎嘛，肺部出现炎症。冬天了，老年人。
冬天了是
吗？不是，他上次车子撞到了。不是，我妈不是才在住呀。到年纪大了。
每年冬天他医生要求再住一段，80多了你知道。
我每年回家在洛阳就待个2、3天、3、4天，没意思。我说今天在洛阳多待几天。陪陪老太太，80多了。
我奶奶也80多，我奶奶我今天给报那个出国的团，人都不收她。
你大
多大年纪？
81才，人家说不行，80以上不收。
这老太太做体检报告嘛？
对呀、啊。
做体检报告如果没心脏病，
没有有的，她根本没有给我这个机会。她说
你奶奶才81，我母亲都80多，比你奶奶还大。
你本来就是我爹我妈这辈的呀，我本来就跟你差辈儿。
पानी को हाथ में पानी राखी देना पानी सुरक्षित कर खाने ला ल पानी सुरक्षित कर खाने खाओ ता
अब नानी ले हाथ में पानी देना खाली बीमार पानी खाने
हाथ में पानी राखने हेलो कर खाने
See, our Darbar squares are, you can see like people living here and the palace is right in front of your house. Since then, people and the king are living together. We don't have Darbar square with the boundary, like in China, Japan, India, everywhere. So still today, you walk by in the Darbar square, in all three Darbar square, you will see more local people than the tourists.
For us, for Nepali people, these more than heritage sites, these are the sites they use on a daily basis. It's like very much alive, any of the Darbar Square you go to or any of the 7 monument zone, they are all living heritage sites. They're not dead monuments.
Huh? Your party? Money mandap bancha party bhaneko jo pani yesari jo aera pani basna hune thau ke yo sabai bhatkeko ani kunai thau ma naya taleko kunai purano dekhincha khoja ta kun part naya cha o tya mathi sabai naya cha yo ke ho naya ki purano
naya
yo
पुरानो
पहिलाको डिजाइन बनाएको किन होला सजिलो पहिलाको यो त पुरानै हो भत यो भत्यो नि भाचिएन तर यो भाचियो बुइचालपछि यहाँ के छ काठ सिमेन्ट लाइम मलाई भनेको चुना
छैन
इट्टा
छ
27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27 27
वहीं आइली तेत्रे होन्जा, पाँची पनाई सेह पाँची तेत्रे होन्जा।
अब यहाँ खोजनु पढ़ने अरुथियो तर अब गढ़ने पाए ना इन्हें सब पे अब यहाँ ऐस्तो था, अब
अब अर्को चोटी आउँदा भनिसकेपछि अनि यो फेरि गर्ने है त
हस् म्याम
Heritage is, I consider as a luxury. In the West, why they maintain the heritage? Because they have nothing other to do. They invest lots of money in the heritage because they have infrastructure, they have transportation, education, health, everything they have. So what next? Let's do heritage. So this is why it is more maintained in West. In the West, all the heritage is managed, maintained, run by the government. But here, the owner is the government, but is still maintained, managed by the local people because it's still living heritage. I'm not supporting government, but I don't blame them as well, you know, because their priority is different. If you talk to the Department of Archaeology, they don't have enough fund.
So right now we have completed more than 400 monuments with the support of international agencies or international partner. Right now, near about 40% monuments have been restored. We have a plan that in this fiscal year, we'll complete 60% monument, you know, and the rest 40% will be completed within coming 2 years.
I think any assistant is good because the goal is save the heritage. I know there is some issue in Kathmandu Darbar Square, like, the community there, we don't want foreign assistance, so there are a couple of projects backed out. I understand them. Let's say I will be much more happy if we can do everything ourselves. But if we cannot do ourselves, I don't want to see the building crumbling down. I'm more concerned about the temples are back, not the money where it comes from.
So, namaskar.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste. How are you? Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you.
Please have a seat.
那你跟局长先生说，我们今天来就是想跟他汇报一下我们整个巴森塔普尔的现在的一个工作的情况。我们现在正在做就巴森塔普尔的维修，就是大概已经完成了70%到80%的整体的一个工作量。问问局长先生，就是对我们现在的工作有没有什么建议或者是有什么意见，就是他可以直接的跟我们说。
大家好，我是尊师，我来欢迎大家。 म के चाहिँ एउटा रिक्वेस्ट गर्न चाहन्छु कि तपाईँहरूले जुन नौतली दरबारको पुनर्निर्माण कार्य गरिरहनु भएको छ र सम्पन्न गर्न खोज्दै हुनुहुन्छ अब भोलिका दिनमा त्यो दरबारमा जुन अहिले हनुमान ढोकाको सङ्ग्रहालय छ म्युजियम छ त्यसमा पनि एउटा म्युजियमको डेभलपमेन्टको लागि सपोर्ट गर्नलाई तपाईँहरू के गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ त्यो हामी त्यसलाई डिमान्ड गर्छौँ त्यो दिनुहुन्छ भने झन् हामी खुसी हुनेछौँ भन्ने
就是因为我们知道就是之前的那个博物馆就是展示的是那个国王的一些 life things 所以就是他们对于就是在我们修复完之后那个博物馆还是怎么用他们有没有什么想法现在还没上个还没上个在就就是德巴尔嘛就是德巴尔所有我们
periphery 这次嘛在稍微可是一个plan错哎呢，德巴尔在一出可能这边呢，我们这plan本地呢，上上。 तर यो के हुनु मैले पनि किन जोड्याएँ भने तपाईँहरूले त्यत्रो मोनुमेन्टको पुनर्निर्माण सम्पन्न गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ भने अरू अब सब समय एक वर्ष डेढ वर्ष लगाएर सङ्ग्रहालयमा रूपमा प्रमाणित गरिदिनु भयो भने तपाईँहरूलाई ठुलो क्रेडिट हुन्छ त्यो होइन हामी त्यो बायोग्राफिक म्युजियम हो त्यो राजाहरूसँग सम्बन्धित कुनै चाहे त्यो पृथ्वीको पृथ्वीनारायण शाहको होस् वा चाहे त्रिभुवनको होस् अथवा चाहे महेन्द्रको होस् वा वीरेन्द्रको होस् इभन शाह डाइनेस्टीसँग सम्बन्धित कलेक्सनहरू लिएर हामी त्यहाँ म्युजियम डेभलपमेन्ट गर्न सक्छौँ हामीसँग त्यसको मेटेरियल्सहरू पनि छ तपाईँहरू बस इच्छुक हुनु पऱ्यो हामी सपोर्ट गर्छौँ भन्नु पऱ्यो हामी चाहिँ त्यसको प्लान दिन्छौँ आई वुड लाइक टु वेलकम यु नो द्याट प्रपोज फ्रम युर साइड
आई
वुड लाइक टु वेलकम एन्ड आई थिङ्क इन कमिङ टु इयर्स विल बी सक्सेस टु ओपन एन्ड यु नो म्यानेज गुड म्यानेजमेन्ट अफ दि हनुमान ढोका म्युजियम एन्ड यु नो दि मोनुमेन्ट विच विल बी रेस्टोर्ड बाई युर साइड लाइक ए नौ नाइन स्टोर Palace will be open as a museum for the general public in coming 2 years.
Okay, thank you so much. We will do our best.
别，有恐高症。哎，你自己往上。去，得扶一下。哦，我的天，好，行，好嘞，来踩空。行，嗯，我知道。嗯，
没事，好嘞，
走过来。对，这帮他们这工人就是电网板。对，嗯。
哎呦。
我要下去了，好，害怕，行，没事。天天不是爬。我那天说我有恐高症，然后后来我不是去博凯拉做滑翔伞吗？啊，那还有恐高症？虽然说你没有恐高症。
你看我们这都是铁销子，铁销子比木销子要稳，是吧？
对，而且这上面有钢丝绳，
对，
都穿这儿，一转圈都穿这儿，就算是它塌了。 它整个还是一个整体，
拉着的，
都整个还是这拉着。我估计这网盘明天都顶完了，这一面，现在网盘这一定啊，都还结束了。现在就等到它那走出来，给它一按，然后我叫铜匠来给它铜皮一包，马上就上完了。
它就是差最高的那一层。
啊，对对对。
我喜欢文物修复，我小的时候我就喜欢古代的东西。文物它本身是一个不可以再生的一个资源，就是你来做文物修复的这一批人，可能你身上的责任是特别重大的。如果我做别的工作，可能它就是浮光掠影的就过去了。但我如果我做文物修复，那我的每一个行为它可能都是不能逆转的，那我就会想好了。
I think it is back to the previous glory. Ninety percent of the work is somehow completed in pattern. And I feel very proud. The community involvement, it is a hierarchy. All these people who were there, they feel like, oh, okay, I also rescued these sections of the temple. It makes them feel proud and make them feel about the ownership.
Eta lama cha ki eta lama cha hera ta. Oh, bhane pachi yo square ho ki rectangle ho?
Rectangle.
I feel this project gives me most satisfaction because I've always been interested in heritage education. I also get to learn so much with the children through their questions, through their curiosity also. And it makes me appreciate these sites even more.
I've been in the department since 22 years. I am Nepali, and I would like to protect Nepalese culture, tradition, and architecture. I am protecting the history.
成就感来自于一个震毁的建筑，然后修复到今天这样。 我觉得可能游客会挺容易给你带来成就感的，各国的游客都会来参观我们一下，然后有的游客就会说啊，真的修得很漂亮什么的，你在这个过程里是很有成就感。